What's up, guys? Level 100 Aggron here. That was really overemphasized. I'm sorry, I feel like a big doofus now. So, what up and welcome. This is going to be a live comment episode of Street Fighter X Tekken. Hopefully my computer doesn't crash, so I have to do this again later. If you guys are hearing this, then this is a completely moot point. Wins and losses will be going up in this. We're gonna try and get 5 matches. Hopefully I can win most of them. Anyways, yeah, let's just get into it and try and find it. I will cut time in between each match if it takes too long. You guys will probably hear my stick in the background a lot. Hopefully that's okay and it isn't too much of a problem, or it doesn't bother anybody too much. So yeah, let's just get into this. It is time to get hyped indeed, and oh my tenderloins, indeed. Alright, here's our first game, ladies and germs. We got it pretty quick. The Shopimo! Alright, we're in there, guys. We got a match. We have a fucking match. Finally, 3 fucking search ends later. Okay, time to get hype indeed. My tenderloins are just quivering with anticipation. We're gonna fucking win this one. You guys watch. We have swap. We got the double alternate costumes. Ryu and Kazuya. Chumps. Amateurs. We got King and Guy. We don't need anything else. We got a fucking leopard man. Tiger man, whatever he is. Random, because we don't give a shit. Whew! First match of the day. I've always got the first game jitters. I fucking hate first game jitters. Hopefully we can pull something nice off. Something real nice. I actually was learning some sick tech with King. King's longest distanced standing light kick. It's a low, so you can use it to bait people into crouching to set up the crouch block. Nope, going for that low, sucker. Overhead. He's just pressing buttons. Just gonna keep jumping. The power of Bushin Ryu is jumping. Alright, we got this. Boom! Look at that damage. Boom! That's one round in the bank, my N-words. We got it. We got it. That's just with a guy. You guys didn't even get to see my King. Everything is so improved now. I've been practicing with them a lot. Kunimitsu's in the background up there. I never noticed that. I wish Kunimitsu was in this game. I like Kunimitsu. I wish Yoshimitsu didn't suck on me also. Boom. Boom. We got it. Ooh, the lows, the double lows. What am I doing? Boom! That's a KO. He wasn't nearly as good as I was hoping for, but oh well, a match is a match. I still demonstrated what I can do. He still was playing. He still is a player. So that's one match in. I'll catch you guys after this one. See you in a bit. Alright, we're back, ladies and germs. We got another match. I'm gonna get right into it. I've been playing around with Brian Fury. He is a real fun ass N-word. His mock punch is a little hard for me to grasp and do, but ooh, Zangief and Guile. Alright. Cool beans with me, dog. I got this. I got this. We got this. I have the power of my friends on my channel behind me, and we're gonna win this match because of that. You guys are raising your hands to the sky, powering my spirit, causing me to get this victory. I feel your energy. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna not lose this one because of it. And if I do, you guys fucked up. You didn't give me enough. Sonic Boom! He just beat me out of crouching. Oh no, what am I doing? No, that throw! No! I'm just letting him throw me. What is happening here? No, you're not just gonna do this. What are you thinking? You just wanna keep throwing me. I'm just gonna keep jumping. That's just what's gonna happen. This guy Zangief is gonna fudge and piss me off. Get raped! Get raped! God, I'm so good! Look at that. You tried fucking throw spamming me. Look what happened. You don't throw spam me. You don't throw spam me. It's not gonna work. I tried spamming out the punch there. No. Yeah, that's cool. Cool, bro. Nope. Ooh, the lariat. He knows somewhat of what he's doing. Not enough, bro. Can we get the King combo? Yes, we can! Hell yeah. Ooh, he does wake up throws! Look at that shit! You lose. Good games, fuckface. Don't you throw spam me. These are the kind of bad players that just play like assholes that I don't condone. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that match. I'll see you guys back in a minute with match number 3. Also, I deserved way more than a C rank. You guys gave me enough energy for the Spirit Bomb to win. Deserved more than a C rank. I was doing all the right moves, jumping his throws, everything. Alright, I love you guys. See you in a minute. Bye. Alright, we're back, ladies and germs. So, I've been thinking lately, I'm gonna get Injustice, obviously. I love superheroes. I love Batman. I love Deathstroke. Deathstroke is just DC Universe's version of Deadpool. So I'm gonna be getting Injustice. So when Injustice drops in like 2-3 months, you guys can expect Injustice gameplay. But the thing is, I think I'm gonna get the Injustice Fight Stick package. It's like $150 for the game, 3 DLC skins, and this really nice looking Injustice Fight Stick. And this stick has this really cool, it's like the American sticks. The best way I can describe how the stick looks is it's like a baseball bat. Instead of these Japanese like little balls on the top, little balls of steel. I've got balls of steel. No, but it's kind of like the balls, or it's kind of like a baseball bat instead of a ball. I was blocking that. I don't know why I just got caught with that. Yeah, get in there. Wait, what? No! We just wasted the EX. Just getting raped by this guy right now. Quick combos? What is this? Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. What am I doing right now? Look at this, I'm getting caught by quick combos. Come on now. Yeah, get grounded. No. I'm spamming out that throw. Look at that. Look at this guy. He's just crouching there, just ready to spam roundhouse or fierce or whatever the fuck the input is. But this guy is terrible. I can't believe that I'm losing to this. Fucking kill me now. Look at this. Look at, I'm throwing in the air and it's not hitting. Look at this idiot, doesn't even know how to punish. He's just jumping and spamming medium kick. Look, I can't fucking throw him out of the air. This is gonna frustrate me. I can't do anything right now. I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, right, we got that. He's just spamming everything he can. He doesn't have anything. Like, look at this. He's literally just spamming. There we go. Nice damaging combo. That. Look at this garbage, guys. Oh my fucking god. Die. I'll drive to your house and smash your face in with my fucking hammer. Alright, I love you guys. I'll see you in a minute after that fucking garbage. Fucking die, bitch. You're fucking awful.